Hi, welcome to the virtual classroom. My name is Fahad Ali Khan. In this particular video, I'll be explaining a simplification shortcut that deals with finding the square of a number that ends at 5. For example, let's consider a number which is 35. Now, if you're interested to find the square of 35 without using a calculator, then you might go for the double multiplication. But according to my technique, you can find the answer in two steps in around like 5 seconds. Now how it works? Simply take the square of this number, which is 25, and multiply the adjacent number with the next consecutive number. I mean, multiply this 3 by 4, you get 12. And that's your answer. 1225, 1225. We can consider a bigger number and we'll get the answer the very same way. For example, 125. If you're looking for the square of 125, you can find the answer the very same way. You can write the square of 5, which is 25, and multiply this 12 with the next consecutive number, which is 13. So 12 into 13, which is 156, and this could be written just next to 25, and your answer turns out to be 15625. I hope this might work even quicker than calculator. I hope this has worked really well for you. If you like my video, please do share. Thank you very much.